Hello, this is Paul Gordon, and this is Flim Flam, a new packet trick of mine, which is based on other tricks of mine like Corner of Piccadilly, Triple Kick Monty, Cop Whack, and Cop Whacked, and the Red Herring. And the patter is the usual three-card, four-card Monty patter. I've got four playing cards here. I've got three of spades and one Jack of Hearts. And the Jack of Hearts is the money card, the one to watch. I'll leave it on the face of the packet so you can see it. If I turn the packet face down and reverse the order, it should bring it to top. Well, it's not on top, it's not actually on bottom, it's second from bottom, and I'll leave it second from bottom. If I leave it second from bottom and reverse the order of the cards, it should bring it to second from top. Well, it's not on top, it's not second from top, it's actually on the bottom. So you have to watch very closely with this. It's all about observation. Now, to make it easier to follow, I'll revert back to three-card Monty by losing one of the threes into my pocket here, which leaves three cards. So this time I'm going to ask you to see if you can locate one of the threes. Well, it's going to be impossible to do because, being a card cheat, I've actually only got one, two, three jacks. So you're never going to win that. But the other thing is, if you're observant, did you notice this mystery card here? Well, traditionally speaking, X marks the spot. But in this trick, X actually marks the moment. Well, it marks the moment that I switch these three cards, so I've got three very different jacks. And there we have it. Flim Flam, you end clean, and the reset is almost instant.